Hello, I'm Ty Mason of the DiabetesCouncil.com researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today I'm going to answer the question, is drinking wine good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, foods to eat and avoid, by clicking the link below. Boy, I sure do get a lot of questions about drinking alcohol when it comes to diabetes. Now, it's true, alcohol does lower blood sugar levels. For several years, doctors and researchers have known this, but other factors played into decisions of whether or not to recommend alcohol for those with diabetes. A 2015 study published in the Annals of Internal Medicine became the first long-term study on the effects and safety of those with type 2 drinking moderate amounts of alcohol. Now, I came across this study from a news item produced by CBS. They did a great job reporting on the findings, so I give them a lot of credit for much of what the content is that follows. The study involved 224 diabetes patients who generally abstained from alcohol. They were assigned to one of three groups who were told to drink 5 ounces of red wine, white wine, or mineral water with their dinner for 2 years. They were also assigned to eat a well-balanced diet with no calorie restrictions. Now, tests were conducted at random times to determine how quickly the participants metabolized the alcohol, as well as various cholesterol tests. Other tests include blood glucose levels, blood pressure, liver function tests, and medication use during the 2-year follow-up. The study concluded that those in the red wine group had improvements in their lipid tests. The study also showed that in both red and white wine drinkers, sleep quality was significantly improved compared with the water control group. One of the 2 glasses of red wine for men and 1 glass of red wine for women daily at dinner was the amount indicated by the study, according to Dr. Manisha Sood. It's the non-ethanol components of the wine, which are present more so in red wine. It's the phenols, the resveratrols, it's the tannins. They all work together with the ethanol possibly to result in these positive changes, said Sood. Now, while the study showed benefits, especially for those with type 2 diabetes, Dr. Susan Spratt said, "I worry about the subset of my type 2 patients who drink too much and that this may give them more ammunition to say alcohol is good for diabetes. Overdrinking can poison the pancreas. In these patients, when they stop drinking, their diabetes gets tremendously better. I wouldn't tell someone to start drinking, but if I knew a type 2 diabetes patient was a moderate drinker, I would tell them it looks like red wine is the best choice out of all the alcohols to drink, rather than white wine, beer, or hard liquor." Well, I will echo the sentiments of Dr. Spratt. I hope this answered your question, is drinking wine good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And as always, let me know if you have any other diabetes-related questions. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Ty Mason.